worked a half a day. It felt like all day, but I worked a half a day. I can still feel the effects of the hydrocone. I did take a full pill, however many milligrams that is. And I still feel my headache kind of trying to come back. It's kind of lingering. I feel definitely drugged. I just want to go to bed, but I'm not able to. I got too much to do. I want to call my mom right now. I think that's why the video journal started, is because I stopped calling people. But I felt like talking after work and stuff like that. I want to call my mom, I want to call my sister, I want to call someone just to talk and pass the time kind of thing, but nobody calls me, nobody reaches out to me, nobody says, oh, okay, I had three people. Kira was super worried about me, and then my grandma called me yesterday. I thought that was endearing, nice that she was worried about me. And then Becca kind of contacted me through Facebook Messenger, but she also added on Calissa and my mom, so she was contacting all three of us at the same time. So I don't know, that doesn't really feel like she contacted me, but she did a heck of a lot better than anybody else in my family. Nobody else in my family seems to give a crap. Dying, but I don't want to live. Is that freaking up? Should they understand the difference between the two?